Hello and welcome back to another wonderful adventure in Fallout 4. Honestly, I wasn't going to record, I was just going to bring her some fertilizer, but it seems I've gotten caught up in a continuing quest to look at this other vault where young Bobby here keeps his chemical stash. So we're about to... Oh, hello.
Bobby.
Okay, I guess he doesn't want to talk anymore. So if I'm a little quiet, guys, you understand. People are trying to sleep and I'm trying to record this. I was just doing cleanup and trying to gain some levels and, well, this kind of happened. Shoot, I'm not even sure I have the ammo to do this. I hope so. Yeah, we'll take that and the coffee cup. I don't think I need 10 cans, but yeah, you never know, right? That seems really bad. Yeah, we'll take those. Okay, that works. Huh. Okay, so... Hello. I heard you, but where are you? Huh. Okay, well, this is kind of creepy. I still want the vault as my... as my base. I would love it. Just because it's kind of freaky. I wonder if I can make one legitly. I'll take all that. At least the radios are off. Let's see. No. Definitely. Let's see what's here. Okay. Okay. So what it sounds like is I'm going to have to search for these things, which is fine. I wonder why it activated on us.
Sweet.
I definitely don't need the screwdriver.
Intruder. Identify yourself.
I'm the vault dweller. Whoa! I'm the doctor. Okay. Whoa. Interesting. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't you hurt me. I am law and order. Stupid dog. I had it. You didn't have to go get yourself hurt like that, silly. Crazy. Yeah, we'll take that. So I wonder, I'll have to go back and check. Nah. I'm willing to bet they would have attacked anyways. Because then, what would be the reason of having them? Right? Cigarettes. Yes. I am going to go through this as quickly as possible, guys. I do want to loot, though, because nice. I don't plan to come back here. If I can help it at all. Puppy. Okay. Don't touch me. One of the weaker ones. Okay, I can deal with that. Shh, puppy, shh. I don't think... Puppy? I just don't think I need anything in here. Now this... I'll take the coffee cup. This reminds me of Fallout Shelter. Ooh, money. Okay. Okay, let's finish up here first, then we'll go down there. Heck with it, we'll take it all. Okay. Broom. Yeah, I wonder if I can activate him to our side. I don't see any terminals. I'm not going to waste time on it. Okay. This is never good. You know, red flashing lights are always a danger, right? Yes, puppy. Take your time, move slowly. Clear everything as you go. Okay, now we are probably going to see more of these guys. He's dead. Wonder what got that one. This looks like a whole nother reactor here. Of course, I can't get behind it. I hear something. Okay. Is that it? All kinds of creepy noises. What? Such a silly
little... I'm sure this whole thing is overblown and Austin will be running around tomorrow.
Overblown or not, we have to do what we can for Austin.
I just don't know what I can do.
Neither do I, Priscilla.
Why him? He's just a boy.
He's going to be just fine. You'll see.
Hmm. You know, that makes you wonder if someone's actually here watching everything. I mean, oops, I didn't need the wrench, did I? Why else would they have the observation room? And for those of you guys that are hating on me because I'm looting everything, come on guys, I'm a collector, it's what I do.
Well, this is gonna be a joy for you. You get to nag me and I can't go anywhere.
Oh, real nice, Holt. Make this about you. Don't you think about anyone other than yourself? Your daughter could get sick like Austin, and you're whining about spending time with your family?
I have things to do. We don't have to hide away in here.
You're so busy, Holt. You have so much to do. Please, explain to Aaron why your needs are more important than her safety.
Just never mind.
Idiot.
Okay. So that tells me right there, there were people in here watching, if they're not still here. Yep. Okay. So I guess that was what this part of the vault was. Or this vault was a test facility. Okay, I hear them, but where are they? Hmm. Mm-hmm. Hmm. We'll take that, we'll take that, we'll take that, we'll take him. Hmm. I get the lighters because they have the springs and the gear in them.
You and your staff are to make sure every resident remains under stringent medical observation.
Understood. But overseer.
No buts. This is for the good of the vault. We can't risk this pathogen spreading, Dr. Forsythe.
Yes, overseer.
How is Austin doing?
Not good. The infection has progressed quite rapidly. We need a way to stop it from spreading.
Then let's hope that outsider pulls through and gets us a cure.
Outsider? I'm kind of offended. No, I'm not. Not really. Hmm. So I'm going to assume they didn't get to introduce the viruses that they were looking at. I wonder why. Hmm. Dead, but obviously I was mistaken. Hmm. Huh. Okay. Hmm. Well, looks like it keeps going and going and going and take the light bulb. I keep hoping there'll be something else in here. Mm-hmm. Keep hoping there'll be something else in here, something more worth it. Broadmother, eh? Huh, interesting. Know what I mean? Since we already know what's coming, I'm not even gonna... Come on. No? Oh well. Okay, well, you know, maybe she's not going to come out this time. I'm okay with that.
Terminal's got this locked.
Okay, so we gotta find the terminal.
Security's too tight.
Oh no. Darn, looks like I will have to come back here after all. Nothing? I'm detected by something. That's right. That was kind of funny. Ooh. Wonder what that was doing in here. No. Ooh, a lot of stuff. We'll take... Uh-oh. Now, I'm sure those microscopes actually weigh a good chunk. We'll take him. Oops. Take the hot plate. Puppy, look out. Come on. Take all that. Oops. Well.
Hey.
Yes, let's trade off. We'll give you that. Yeah. We'll give you those, definitely. Yeah, why not? Okay, so dog meat's full now too. Look at that. Okay, I guess that's on the other side. There should be almost nothing left alive in here now.
Terminal should open this.
Someone's lit candles. I don't need any of that. I'll take the skull. Thank you. Ooh, yeah, we'll take those. So if that looked right, those were actually... Someone was using those as coffins.
Jammed.
Wonder what kind of jam it is. Hey, puppies. I don't like it either, baby.
I heard Diamond City is pretty nice, tucked behind some walls. Sounds safe enough.
I don't think I finished the quest. No, I didn't.
If you want a good meal, see Maria at the cafeteria. She'll hook you up.
There is no way I did. Yeah. Okay. So I missed something somewhere.
Oh, another stranger. Are you Vault-Tec Security? I've waited so very patiently for you to arrive.
Just open the door for me.
There is a proper procedure to do this thing. I am pleased to report I completed my primary duties 83 years ago. Thousands of pathogens were grown in the mole rat hosts. Then a single broad-spectrum cure was developed to treat them all. Very satisfying work for many decades. Now, please tell me you are authorized to release me from the lab.
I'm authorized.
I am so authorized. You are released.
Superb. I had almost given up all hope of living here. I'll open the door for you.
Ah, merci.
Since you are a Vault-Tec representative, I entrust you with the broad spectrum cure I developed. If you have an equivalent to my digital Hippocratic Oath, please use it quickly to prevent any undue suffering. However, be advised. There is only one dose left, and I can no longer make any more. If that is all, I am most eager to leave.
Okay.
Thanks for the cure.
It is my hope that this cure finds its way to someone who needs it. Hopefully now I can properly further my scientific research. Since my job here is done, I think I will follow you out.
Okay. Bobblehead!
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
It is stimulating traveling with you.
Of course, I'm overweight now, so... Aha! Okay, so apparently Vault 81 was split into two vaults. This side was the scientists, the other side the test subjects. However, yes, I'm going to shoot both you. Wow. However, it would appear something happened to the scientists. You guys can always pause this and read them. Oops. Okay. Okay, I'm not going to go through that. Okay, well, I don't see anything else in here.
I wonder how the Ebola, hepatitis, and influenza have mutated over the years.
This way, mon chéri. Yes, they could. However, I think you'll be more use here at the moment than wandering off to see some professors. Okay, let's get to the good doctor.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Is that your Pip-Boy? Better be.
Now, I didn't notice a crafting bench here. It would be nice. And I'm scared if I put something...
What I wouldn't give for some real time off.
If I put something on the ground, they'll think it's theirs. And I don't want to do that. So, sorry guys. Gonna be walking a little bit slow. You know how it goes. Of course, I can't. Really? No. Such a waste. I should be able to jump off the rails if I so choose. Yes, I'm carrying too much.
Hello, Dr. Forsythe.
The cure. You found it.
Of course.
Here, take the cure and use it on the boy.
Only one dose? I hope this works. If it doesn't, there won't be anything to analyze to try again.
Let's hope this works.
I heard you had returned.
Please. I have been trapped so many years. I believe it's customary to thank you for your role in saving me. My entire life has been in this vault. I have analyzed and learned everything there is to know here. So now I must see the rest of the Commonwealth, consult with scientists, unearth more data to challenge my hypothesis.
Where am I?
You're in the clinic. You were really sick, Austin. Our visitor from the Commonwealth saved your life.
Really? Gee, thanks, mister.
I was worried to death about you, Austin. What got into your fool head? Going into a place like that.
Nothing exciting ever happens here. I just wanted to see what was in there.
Well, if it hadn't been for our friend here, you might have died. Thank you. I know you made sacrifices to help him. I know Dr. Pinsky will be grateful. For my part, I'd like to give you the syringe. I had it for years and never really had a use for it.
She's not the only one. The whole vault is thankful. I'd like to give you a room here in the vault. A place you can call your own. It's in the main hall, on the left as you get off the elevator. Once again, thank you.
Can I go see Gran? How about something to eat? I'm starving.
Okay. Nice. So I am now accepted with these Vault Dwellers. Learn what?
What are you looking to learn up there?
Down here is an enclosed system, and without the introduction of new mutagens, viruses, or bacteria, it is quite dull, medically speaking. The world up there is infinitely more complex. Who knows what diseases can be found and studied?
It sounds like the vault could really use you.
Of this, there is no doubt. But I seek to elevate my capabilities, and down here I will stagnate. Please, monsieur, can you take me with you?
Not right now.
Maybe later.
Well, perhaps for now I will help out here. But if you change your mind, please, you must find me.
I will. I'll come back. I plan to use all the companions at some point. Right now, no. Okay, this is going to be ridiculous. Okay, guys, that's the end of that. I'm going to go find my room, dump some stuff, and then be able to go wreck the stuff I have, and then I'll be back. But until next time, guys, take care, think positive, peace.